A new senior housing complex will be built in Jessup. A Lancaster-based company plans to build more than 150 senior housing units in the Lackawanna County Borough. They will be built on a vacant 13-acre lot behind the post office. It's home to the former Eureka printing plant where many residents in the borough worked. That building was demolished more than a decade ago. The project is expected to start this fall and be completed sometime next year.